All right, let's switch gears and talk about Southern Nevada. NASA has just published these pictures here you see behind me. That is part of Lake Mead, the Overton Arm, from space. The photo on the left is from 2000. The middle is just last year. And look on the right. That is this year. Just a glimpse of the drastic water loss we've seen at Lake Mead over the last, well, for a long, long time, obviously, but just very graphic.